to recognize these demons in my head. They're killing me internally, I know they want me dead. Let's take the time to analyze and get this off my chest, by digging up the skeletons to finally confess. Why am I losing it? There's a niche under my skin. Is this pain another sin? Is this just all in vain? I've had enough, I'm giving up, I'm feeling so afraid. Why am I losing it? With no hope, there's nothing left, and you're not afraid of death. When you can't rely on faith, cut this cycle of self-hate.